Snapchat actually captured the moment the plane crashed into the apartment building. Melissa Reed continuing our live team coverage here at 10. Melissa?
Bill, good evening. That moment, as you mentioned, that the plane slammed into the apartment building behind me, troopers say, killing 9 people, was captured by this girl on Snapchat. Certainly a terrifying moment for her and dozens of other witnesses in this area as they not only witnessed the crash, but the wreckage after.
I was just coming down the road and all of a sudden I heard this loud noise.
Roberta Porter was driving down Mogador Road in Akron Tuesday afternoon when she saw it.
And the plane just like dropped out of the sky and was about 50 feet in front of me and veered to the left and plowed right into the duplex. And it was a massive explosion and flames instantly.
I was going to run up toward there, but it sounded like ammunition was going off. Like there was more just boom, 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 boom. So kind of didn't know what was going on.
Chucky White and his mother Brenda heard the plane from a nearby apartment when they went outside.
Just smoke everywhere. And a girl coming out of the second apartment building with her dog.
Paige McVeigh just so happened to be on Snapchat and captured the exact moment the plane crashed into the apartment building next to her.
Oh my God!
First, you just heard a big explosion. And we just all the electric went off instantly.
Now the crash knocked out power to about 1500 people in the surrounding area. Crews here on scene working to get that number to less than 100 about 8 o'clock Tuesday night. Neighbors say the apartment complex consists of 3 buildings. The middle building was struck by the plane. And while troopers say there were no survivors on board the plane, neighbors say no one was inside the apartments when the crash occurred.
It's gone. It's completely gone to the ground. It's okay. Just like kept exploding. It's like it sounded like gunfire going off everywhere.
Now, Paige McVeigh lives in that apartment with her boyfriend who was not home at the time. I spoke to him over the phone who said that Paige is still very shaken from what she experienced. Bill and Tracy, both of them, however, so grateful that no one on the ground was hurt.
Melissa, thank you very much.
And of course, our coverage of this deadly plane crash in Akron will continue as the investigation is just getting started. And as always, you can find any updates 24/7.